This noon, getting justice for sexual assault victims. Clay County Sheriff's Office reports that there were more than 154 sexual assaults reported in the county last year.
Action News Jack's Brittany Donovan shows us the breakdown and how the Sheriff's Office is standing with victims today.
The road to recovery for sexual assault victims can be long. Sometimes it takes years for them to feel like themselves again. The Clay County Sheriff's Office is now laying out how many sexual battery cases in their county, and the team's working to get victims justice.
And for those who can't keep their hands off their significant others, your days are numbered, and we will be coming for you.
Strong words from Sheriff Daryl Daniels. He stood alongside people in the community, working hard every day to support sexual assault victims. According to the Sheriff's Office, there were 154 sexual assaults in the county last year. That includes 77 sexual battery cases and 75 lewd and lascivious charges.
Sexual assault and domestic violence are highly unreported, and there's a real fear of reaching out and the unknown of what's going to happen.
Annadale Martinez Mullen is CEO of Quigley House, the Sheriff's Office's sexual assault center. Quigley, the Sheriff's Office and State Attorney's Office work hand in hand to get victims justice. Martinez Mullen says getting these numbers down will take help from the community.
We recognize that sexual assault and domestic violence are crimes, and if you see it, it's important to report it.
Those here at the Sheriff's Office and Quigley House tell me the most important thing is supporting those victims. Coming up at 5, I'll introduce you to the woman who works one-on-one with those victims and how she says you can help. Reporting in Clay County, Brittany Donovan, CBS 47, Action News Jax.